Dar es Salaam City is growing rapidly. It is the largest city in East Africa and the 7th largest in Africa, with a huge population of people. On the Swahili coast, Dar es Salaam is an important economic center and one of the fastest growing cities in the world. Because of its importance in economy, there is a large number of members of Jamaat Ahmadiyya living in various parts of this city, and the need of spiritual service is also high, and the centers of Jamaat, which are mosques, are in huge need. Here is Amir and Missionary in Charge Tanzania, Maulana Tahir Mahmoud Chaudhry Sahib, speaking on ongoing projects of building mosque in Dar es Salaam city.
Alhamdulillah, Summa Alhamdulillah. Since few years, our very beautiful mosque in Dar es Salaam, the name of the mosque is also Bait al-Salam, and Huzur Anwar Yadaullah Ta'ala ibn Nasir Aziz 2 years back also he mentioned about the completion of this beautiful mosque in Dar es Salaam city. After that, because Dar es Salaam is a very big Jamaat, we have 32 branches by the grace of Allah, more than 2000 members are also here. So since our main headquarter mosque is completed nicely and beautifully, we are also looking and trying our best to construct some other mosques in different parts of our Dar es Salaam city. Alhamdulillah, I have a pleasure to inform you that last year we started one mosque in Tigeta area with the help of one of our members from UK as well. And now 3 months before, we were able to put foundation stone in Chanika area. We are already, the mosque is somehow completed, and we hope inshallah at 7th of November will be inaugurated, inshallah, this is inauguration program. But just this Sunday, 2 days before, alhamdulillah, we are able to put foundation stone of Kazole Mosque, where some of our members are also living in that area. And the Naib Amir Sahib, the General Secretary Sahib, Sadr Khudam Ali Amdi, and some other members also participated, and they also joined together. And we went there by the grace of Allah, with the presence of local members of that area, we were able to put foundation stone. And since yesterday, already the digging of foundation is also started, and we are planning that within two months, inshallah, the mosque will be completed. But just for prayers, I want to mention that this mosque of Kazole Mosque is sponsored by one of my friends, who is ex-Amir of Uganda, Alhaji Shoaib Nasira Sahib. He is helping us with $6,000, for the construction of this mosque. But similarly, we are trying also that wherever our members are in big number in Dar es Salaam city, and we have the opportunity to buy a plot and we can construct a mosque. So this is the third mosque, you can say, within Dar es Salaam. Another plot also is bought in Bagala area. And then you can see that within 2 years, inshallah, four mosques will be added, inshallah, in Dar es Salaam city. We need your prayers, because mosques are very important for tarbiyat purpose and for the unity of the members as well. So just we need your prayers, because man bana lillahi masjidan bana Allahu lahu al-bayt fil jannah. This is the hadith of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So anyone who is contributing also physically, financially, by doing waqare amal, everybody is getting reward from Allah. So jazakumullahu ta'ala sabra. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Reporting from Amrabedi Studios, Tanzania, MTA News.